this value of teamwork was present at the Unified Basketball Invitational, in the record-breaking blood drives, in our grade's notable passion for student activism, and in the creation of the lunch switch-up day. I'm the photographer. I bet that at class reunions in the future, people will hear my name and say, "Oh, she's the one that took all the pictures, right?" And I'm content with this legacy. I have been photographing events and the everyday movements of this group of people for years. I wish you peace and growth. Next up, the big leagues.
High school was a lot of highs and a lot of lows. Yet even with this turbulence, most of us are at least slightly saddened that it's over. But as much as today is an end, it is also a beginning. But what exactly today is a beginning of is entirely up to you. But rather, I refuse to be the one who's going to tell you who you should be or what your purpose is. It would be wrong of me to do so. Yours. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.